So in this video, I'm just going to show the new Void gameplay area. So you go through this portal and it'll be like a round base, the game mode type in the Shinonuma area. It's just the same area. It's nothing new. No new areas in that new Shinonuma Void area. I don't mind it. It makes the game go by quicker. The world grows harder, faster. So you can, you know, level up your camos more, I guess. I guess that's the goal here. But let me know what you think. Leave a comment below.
Gawi really shows this is a good idea.
Conquering fear is the first step to wisdom. Staying alive.
Since I held my first MP4. So good. Then, I do not have one kind of time.
More than you deserve.
I can do this for days, Red Bloods.
I don't understand.
Oh, I bet you were great for the parties. Awesome.
open the portal. Take it!
When the streets run with blood.
Govis Nauticus.
The fuck was that?
The barrier spell by cleansing control rooms.
Cordyvex must be breeding our mentors. We must dispatch them immediately.
Archstorm is your turn!
Can I go back to the void?
Combat is its own reward. But take the points.
Wait, I can't go back?
Mortal disease must feel my wrath. Just going to terrible things.
Here's the Wiedergänger!
This gun is so good.
Of your trade.
So hard to see when you're aiming them sights.
See Stormkrieger? I shoot back.
Probably gonna take where to go.
Such rifles and I are fast friends.
Wait, that disappear? What the fuck? That's a fucking weird glitch. I don't know if I should keep this one. It is Pack-a-Punch tier 2 though, save me some money. I'll try it. Okay, I'm keeping this one. Need speed cola.
I'm a one-man massacre.
I always forget where speed cola is, man. Oh, I'm sorry, what is it called? Demonic Frenzy.
Remember supporters?
Our that was better than expected.
I mean, Spectre Punch cameras are kind of cool. I'm gonna go back to the void. Can I, or...
Such a long way since you first arrived in Stalingrad. Come in, come in.
Yeah, okay. What's this?
Apologies for not greeting you face to face, but you may recall I am magically sealed in here by a page from the Tome of Rituals. You've seen the tome by now out there on its rather unusual pedestal. Perhaps you've explored how it can further empower your demonic partners. During my servitude to Divarheit, I tracked the tome's scattered pages around the world. The book out there is what we managed to restore. But some pages are still loose. You just saw one, secured by those magic anchors.
What I sensed as a void was no ordinary spell. Von List and Cortifex clearly don't want us to get it.
Which means that page may be the key to defeating Von List.
Then we must go back at once, and this time fight harder. Oh, Destroyer. Can you not recognize a no-win scenario? We must rethink our strategy.
And what do you propose, Nauticus? How will the Conqueror overcome the fact that mortal flesh is weak?
If you think so little of them, Syraxis, why do you crave their attention so much?
Stop it! Bickering gets us nowhere. Just give me some time to think this over.
So, what?
to stay out of my way.
Bonus points. Riches are made when the streets run with blood.
Man, this kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie, like. I thought it'd be like more of Shinonuma. Holy fuck.
Like fighting a damn tiger tank.
See, like a, this is kind of hard to run around. I can flee whenever if I want it.
back on him.
I mean, this kind of sucks. I mean, I guess it gives you max. I guess it's like a way to like progress faster in this. It's okay, but...
Craft speaking, we need more allies. I have a plan for that.
About it. I'm gonna... pack a punch this at... Jesus. Tier 3. How many kills you get for a friggin' zombie kill? Like, what the fuck? 30?
Swing at me, pay the price.
So I got a heart from that. So I guess, yeah. Gonna try these death machines out.
Make a mess of the fucking Schweine. Ah, yeah, no
Not the first time I gave my heart away.
Purple, that's cool. See how good it is.
Not mean to nag, but you really
lighter
should
than
enter
it looks
a portal
for me
soon.
I'll take, man. I don't know, man. This is pretty good. There's 160 in a clip. This is only 50. Let's see. Oh, I'm keeping this. This is pretty strong. Let's go back to the void one more time. See if I can survive it.
Wait a minute.
Alright, so that's cool. You do like a 3 rounds or something like that there, and you get a portal to come out whenever you want. I mean, it's not bad. It's just, I don't know. Definitely makes this game go faster. So what, I need a wonder weapon to break through it? I don't know, I don't get it.
Just keep coming! But only so far!
You are making a killing.
A new wave rises, stronger than the last.
I think I'm done. I mean, this is kind of boring. This is all it says. I mean, the camo is pretty cool. But,
you have limits on how hard you can fight. My soldiers have none.
I mean, I guess I need to get a go under weapon or something to break that. I don't know. It says weapons to. On the right what?
My allies, I see an opportunity to hit von List. There it counts.
Step through, humans. Blood and glory await.
something I'm supposed to be doing? I don't even... Oh, man.
Carries a bit of Cortifex's magic. Kills them, and you weakens the demon.
Cortifex the Deathless. I would cut out his heart if he had one.
Headshot steal.
You are a sheep in the lion's den.
Come at me, you lose.
Shooting through the wall?
Strike my soldiers down before
they take their face. Back off,
something. Only my undying hatred.
That was satisfactory. Perhaps you will end on this. Perhaps.
Time to feed your demons, my friends.
Let's find a place to make a portal. Stop looking around.
Good deal. But I could do without the gruesome theatrics. I shoot back!
Yes. You will thank me for this later. You look ready to vomit. Let us just say, it is a drink for warriors.
Oh my god, those things do so much damage.
I'll destroy you for
So. I feel like I'm missing something. This kind of scared me, honestly. I thought he was dead. God, how many friggin' enemies are in this bitch?
Machine in pistola. I'll be needing lots of bullets.
Man, I want that, but it's only Peck-a-Punch level 1. The old perks. All right. One more hit.
Take what it gives you. Master all weapons.
Sniper.
Enter a portal. There is much to be done.
Whatever you get. Consider it a challenge.
All right, whoa, one more go. One more go. One more go. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me, dude.
I'm getting too good at this.
I mean, this map looks nice. Gameplay sucks. I mean, I do like the Covenants that, more damage when enemies are slowed and more damage on consecutive hits is pretty good.
sandwiches are made when the streets run with blood.
Thanks for watching.